who's joining us now, we are going to start with Start a Fire. Our soloist on this is Trey Foose.
I feel so good tonight. Oh, yeah. Good job, Bree. That's my baby. Hello.
Yeah.
They're pretty great, right?
Yeah.
All right. We are going to take about a 5-minute intermission. I'm going to let a few of these students who are also in the concert choir go ahead and get robed up. I am going to run to the back quickly. We have some people who bought campaigns at the beginning of our concert tonight, right before, and I need to draw a couple of those numbers to see who has won a free t-shirt. So hold tight for just a second.
Yeah.
Christmas songs that the song that Mixed Chorus performed. So they had those in common. I thought it was interesting for them to get to learn a little bit about that. The next song we're performing is called River Song. This is one that we started in the fall, and these guys have a really special memory of performing this already. We got to host a guest choir from Lithuania. They're a group that does an exchange with UNL. And so we were able to host them in our school for about an hour on a Friday afternoon. And so they performed for us, and we performed for them. And these guys got to perform the song, and I think that's just a really, really great opportunity that our students were able to have. So this is River Song.
Way to the waters by the sea is a churning, yearning river.
Semester. I know this is a really different year for them, and they worked really well to adjust to a different style of teaching. So I'm really glad that they've been so flexible, and I just know they're going to continue to grow throughout the rest of this year, and I'm really excited to see where they are at the end of this year. So we're going to give you a grand finale with Ray Charles' arrangement of Jingle Bells. You'll have a little surprise in store for you. Thank you.
Let's go, y'all.
Congratulations, choir. Enjoy your winter break. Happy holidays. Have a nice evening.